This may or may not be the only Fuji lens you'll ever need. The Fujifilm 16-55 f2.8 is a really versatile lens. I've owned this lens on two separate occasions. For some reason, I sold it the first time, and of course, it drew me back in and I had to rebuy it. This lens is a beast for all-around photo and video work. This is the only native Fuji lens I own. Did I mention it's also weather-resistant? I'm gonna give you some of my pros and my cons about this lens. So the first and main pro is that it is, you guessed it, versatile. You can do everything from real estate at the 16mm end to highly compressed portraits at the 55mm end with this lens. Every focal length in between makes this lens a really solid video and photo hybrid lens. The next pro for this lens is its constant 2.8 aperture. This isn't an extremely fast lens by any means, but 2.8 is typically fast enough for me. I've not been so focused lately on shooting with the biggest aperture possible, but I'm glad that I have the option to open way up to 2.8 and throw the background quite a bit out of focus if that's what I'm going for. The third pro for this lens is its sharpness. For being a zoom lens, this thing is sharp. It may just be a myth, but zoom lenses are typically not as sharp as primes. Someone please fact check that in the comments with some reasoning as to why. For photographers, sharpness is key. I don't typically try to use overly sharpened lenses for video work, but I use this lens when I am doing a project that is highly detailed. For instance, some of the real estate footage that is being shown throughout this video. Stopped way down, it gets even sharper. I'm not doing any scientific tests, so take my word for it. This lens is great in a lot of respects, but it definitely has its cons. The first con is the size of the lens. I know that it is definitely a compromise in terms of size and quality, but it still seems just a little too big. I've always felt that was my biggest critique of it. It almost feels like having a lens this big defeats the purpose of using a smaller camera like in the Fuji lineup. The next con I want to mention is the price. It's definitely not astronomical, but it's not budget friendly either. This lens retails for $899. If you have $899 to spend on lenses, this lens definitely could be the only one you need to buy. That's kind of why I'm not too pressed over the price tag. The third and final critique I have of this lens is the external zoom function. It's not that it's really that big of a deal, because it really isn't, but for some reason when this lens sticks way out in front of the camera, it always gives it a sort of dorky feeling. That could be my own pretentious mindset, but as for professionalism, it could possibly affect it. Probably not though, this lens is still a beast. So that is my overview of the Fujifilm 16-55 f2.8. This may be, in fact, the only Fuji lens you'll ever need. You can use this thing for anything. It's such a good general use lens, from everything from highly detailed real estate and landscape photography to highly compressed portraits and fashion photography. I recommend this lens. Thanks for watching this video. Let me know what you think in the comments below.